Alrighty. So, hey everyone, and back on again, and time for some more pinball. To start with, a bad nap, and on top of that, when I rolled out of bed, I did something to my lower back. I mean, it's not bad right now. I took a couple ibuprofen, so I'm hoping it's gonna make it go away, but already we're kind of off to a bad start. Like I said, it's kind of spasming. I'm not trying to gross anybody out, but it's like almost down to the butt crack. So just to put the warning out, this may be a short stream, but like I said, I took some ibuprofen, and maybe later on I might take some Tylenol as well. I'll alternate back and forth between the two, but again, just don't be surprised if I end up having to kill the stream early because my back's hurting so bad. But yeah, there was something else I was wanting to say, can't remember what. Oh well, this is another one of those days where there was a bunch of other stuff I wanted to talk about, but the very moment I clicked start streaming, everything just got wiped off from memory. So, but otherwise, just gonna be the usual. Hitting some FX3, doing some Tourneys, doing some Randos, switching over to some Pinball Arcade, and then throughout all of that, if I'm really sucking balls, I might just switch over to Zachariah. So, oh, and also like usual, I eat and drink when streaming. And I'm going to start off with some cottage cheese and... Here, let's do this. Okay, you probably can't see it, but... Never mind. Yeah, it just comes off backwards. Some time ago, for lack of a better word, invert. I had to invert my webcam. I had to flip it. It just looked really awkward. And even now, it don't look... Even now, it's not quite perfect. Enough jabber, John. So let's go ahead and get things started. Wrong one. Windows are all jumbled up.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Oh, I forgot to test this game earlier. I tried to test it, right when I woke up, but, I think I got through maybe one ball, but then I had to call it off and get my stream set up, so, this game may crash, I don't know, but we'll see, but I gotta get my fan on the floor. I shouldn't have to do anything in the matchups. Yeah. So we'll just go ahead and leave that alone. So let me... Oh, I gotta check something. Yeah, I suck balls on this one. Looks like everybody else knew what to do on here except for me. Yeah, good tournament. Scores are pretty close, so... I think I managed to get a couple multi-balls going on this, but I couldn't do shit with them, so... Okay, I know this one. This is from yesterday. Yeah. Mediocre one here. First. Yeah, this is a rare one. Usually I don't do shit on this table. I suck balls on this one. This is one of those tournaments I never should even have bothered. Know what to do, but couldn't do it. Yeah, I sucked ass on this one. I might give this one another go, but we'll see. I might give this one another go, see if I can at least beat my previous. Oh, hey son. Looking at the tournaments. Was never good at survival doom, especially when the wizard power was disabled. This is another tournament where I shouldn't have bothered. Yeah, couldn't keep up the combo in this one. Kept missing too often. Fair to partly cloudy. Yeah, you know, win some, lose some. Did good on this one. Took third out of 24 people. And then suck royal ass in this. So, like I said, win some, lose some. These two here, this one too, shouldn't have bothered. But, to be sure, you can't really do shit on this table either, and you can tell by number one, it's only 15 mil, so. Fucked up and picked this tournament. I think this one here had lasted like a week. I forgot to change the filter. Tower bonus. Yeah, did good on this. I took third. Set it back. I'm hoping to at least beat my previous score.
Oh, a new knight's errand.
Whoops. Never seen this before. Whoop. I guess if I'd have known I was gonna get that much of a score, I would have score boosted it. Guess I won't be making that shot now.
Excalibur reveals the way.
Sure wish I could hit the right ramp. Sure wish I could hit the right ramp.
Keep it up, brave mate.
Not so much for that. Well, at least it beat my previous score, so.
Fortification strength. Excalibur reveals the way. Watch out.
And the ball goes out anyway.
Skill shot.
So I probably went up a rank. I'd like to see what my rank was. No, it took 6th.
that, Scott.
You may keep the suit, but in return, I have a job for you.
Yeah, I know. We must protect the technology from falling into the wrong hands.
A carpenter.
Jackpot increased. Now you've done it.
I sure wish I could hit something.
For the center ramp.
Lamp dick.
Passy save activated.
I suck.
Increased.
I suck. I suck.
Go for the back ramp. Hurry.
Let's restart that shit.
Well, Scott, you may keep the suit, but in return, I have a job for you.
Yeah, I know. We must protect the technology from falling into the wrong hands. Fire ant.
A crazy ant.
Get it stronger.
Jurassic Park slingshots.
Magna save activated.
I suck.
Increased. A carpenter hit.
I'm not trying to get the ball up there. I'm trying to fucking catch it. Paper.
Officers Paxton and Gale. That duo is always on our tail.
One more ingredient to my secret research. Ball one lost.
Jackpot increased. the center ramp. Watch out. One more nudge and it's over.
Just as I planned. Hit that ball to my left.
Jackpot increased.
Fascinating, isn't it?
I'm watching you. Use the power of the suit wisely.
I play cops and robbers. Let someone else play judge and jury.
Finish it.
Oh, hey, Tack. Yeah. Busy missing shots right now. Yeah, my fault on that one.
Let's make the calculations.
Retard! What the fuck?
No, I'm doing all right. One thing though, rolled out of bed. I ended up tweaking my lower back. I'm popping some ibuprofen right now to help keep the pain down. But, I did this at the start of the stream just to put the warning out. If I end up killing it early, don't be surprised. Oh, what's that one? Oh, hype cheer? Oh, I never seen that one. Yup.
Shoot the lit lane, or hold the left flipper and try a super skill shot. Go for the center ramp. You must concentrate. Jackpot increased.
I play cops and robbers. Let someone else play judge and jury.
Astonishing! All lost.
What should we tell? Oh, excuse me. Wish you would tell me what rank I got. Yeah, that's probably one of the biggest reasons why I stream sitting on the floor. It's actually better for my back than sitting on an office chair. I think it's what I used to do before I actually started streaming. I can never find a chair that was, one, cheap, and two, comfortable to sit in. I've seen those big old King's Throne chairs. They're the kind that are, like, really big and huge and cushy. But, yeah, I ain't paying no $100 for that shit, though. So when I move my base of operations, for lack of a better phrase, out here to the living room, I actually found sitting on the floor like this to be more comfortable than having to be in a freaking reclined position or in a cramped position sitting on a chair. Oh, damn. I just gotta hope that nobody comes in in the next 15 minutes and gets a score of like 478 million or something like that. Oh, hey, do you have the code for this? Oh, thanks, Babs. Okay. But this table does have copyrighted music. So, because I don't want to listen to dead fucking silence the whole time, I'm gonna have this going in the background. This is Puka of Rotten Rainfall. It's metal, so.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer A. Enrichment Center.
Okay. Let me rewind the music back real quick.
Where'd you jump across? Oh, nicely done.
Please proceed to the chamber now.
A good way to start. Oh, damn.
Okay. Going faster, which is, was not expected. Are you alright?
Yeah, no kidding. I wasn't specked out.
Federal
don't want this. Well, guess what, honey? Yep. Well, how about that? I actually hit it. I know, but part of my nature. I keep forgetting about that. Is there a super skill shot up there? Okay, I'll look at that in a second. Oh, somebody want to do the honors? Appreciate it.
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way.
Nope.
Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere.
Okay. Total bonus 120. Same track. One more time.
Are you still thinking? Or?
Yeah, still thinking. It's gonna take me a while.
Mm-hmm.
Shot slip, not gonna hit. Not gonna do it. Glad I've helped. Almost. Double flipper, bitch. Anyway.
Okay. Oh, going faster, which is not expected.
Limp dicked it. I like that. Yeah. I actually did worse than the last time, so we'll just go ahead and keep the lack of, or just keep the ranking, or lack thereof in this case. Any more attempts, I might end up throwing my controller across the room, so. Yeah. But at least I know it's there now. Yeah, and that's something else too, Babs. It's definitely not one of the better tables. And then to say nothing of the fact that because it has copyrighted music on it, I gotta have other music going in the background, so the silence ain't nerve-wracking. Yeah, definitely white. Yeah, but I think white, though, to be sure, I think that was just more of a technical issue than it was a skill issue. Can't remember. Oh, that was, that was when I was trying to play with a wired connection using the cord I used was, or the cord I have is too loose in there, so it kept disconnecting. No score boost for Joe. And it goes out anyway.
Hey, baby, can I buy you a
addicted. Too much for that. Shot eater. Oh, oh, got twitchy. Straight down the middle.
Hey, how you doing? Bonjour.
Nope. Yeah. Well, that's why you don't set multi-ball as your buff on this table. Told ya. Not so sure. And I ain't got no score boost, so. Oh, barely. Limp dick. That was my fault. So. Reflex for Joe. My shots.
Yeah.
Avatar moment. Still waiting for my measly 10 points from that saucer back there. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Nope. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. There we go. Oh wait, this is a gazillion, but you know how this is gonna go. One's gonna go straight down the middle. Told ya. So, blew it. Like it's gonna be game over. Can't get the ball over that right passage. So, that's it. Oh, okay. You're welcome, Tack. Well, at the moment, I'm in first. But I'm sure somebody's gonna come along and probably get a score of like 485 million or something like that. All right. Sleep well, buddy.
Me.
Hey, nobody came in and sniped it. Not a good way to start.
Hey,
I fucked up. There we go. Whoop. So much for that. So. Actually, I don't want this multi-ball. Just gotta let him drain. We'll go ahead and start over. Whoops. You don't want that. I don't think there's any way to escape this. Just gotta let him land. Plus, I don't think you don't get a score until after the mode is completed.
Let's go.
Nothing I can do. Better to just let the mode run out, or time out, I should say. Fuck. Yeah. So, got one multi-ball and spent the rest of the time missing. Fucking time. What?
Multi-ball is lit.
Probably not gonna get much. Whoa, went on the first try. There we go.
Super jackpot.
No, try to catch the ball. So much for that. No matter how hard I try.
Super jackpot.
Not what I want. Eighth. Oh, wait, no. This might take several tries, but the skill shot on here is very important.
On your mark, get set, go!
Well,
I know, right?
So there we go. Locked it up. You know, I wish you could go into the options screen. Like maybe on video and change the default camera angle to 2. Tired of getting camera fucked at the start of every tournament.
Good free run. Seen you be very careful out there today.
Yeah, that's a
survived.
Kind of a bad position on that wheel up there.
You are a complicated man, Smith.
I'm Wheels.
Got here.
Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man. The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on. And here it is. I'm the Decider.
The Decider! That is classic! I am loving this!
Big old fat shot there, Joe. No reason you should be missing that. God damn, Joe.
Wait, what's this? It's a costume. And it's lovely. You're running out of time.
We're not to be disturbed.
A crash test dummy? But they told me. You're in charge there, where they don't serve grenadine. But out here,
not a good way to start.
You're in McFreely Town, Royville, Rogersburg. Excuse me. Anyway, this is my town.
You are a complicated man, Smith.
You're running out of time.
God damn!
I didn't mean to use a harsh tone there.
The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on.
Oh, hey, Steve. Hey, you're right. Snot's great. We're totally best friends now.
My sweet. Soon we will be together. Soon. Acting like a genius.
Something might go down somewhere in some way at some point in time. So look sharp!
I'm Wheels. To together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man.
This one survived. Surprise! Why did I ever stop wearing this? The real truth is, I do have.
Not too bad.
It's official. You suck.
Yeah, little old me, last place. $6 billion? Yeah. Highly suspicious here. I can find it. Yeah, $6.6 billion. With all upgrades and stuff disabled. Yeah, I definitely need to see a replay on that one. And then you got second place, which is 546 million, yeah. Actually, let me do this. I want to do something real quick. Yeah. Okay, Medieval Madness, $6.6 billion. I'm going to hunt down a video here. So this is going to be a minute or two. Yeah, here it is. Okay, but, this is classic? No. Gotta clear it off. So I gotta restart it. And I gotta do this. Gonna have to kill the sound. So let's try it again. Okay, so I'm here right now. I'm not gonna watch the video or anything. I just want to look at his final score. This is a 40-minute video. And he's playing on classic. So I want to look at this guy's final score. Alright, pause. 513 million. And this is legit. Like I said, he's got a video of this. He's recording himself doing it. So, and again, it's a 40-minute video. I'm trying to do some math in my head. So, if this is legit, then I'd expect this to be if my math is right, I'd expect this to be a 12-hour video. Which I find very, very unfeasible. Again, 6.6. Yeah, everything here is disabled, so he's basically playing on classic mode. He'd have to be playing on classic mode. He's basically playing on classic mode. And he would have to have played this table for 12 hours straight. Again, the video I posted up, he is also playing on classic mode, 40 minutes, and he got a 513 million. So yeah, again, I would expect this video to take 12 hours. He'd had to have been playing on the table for 12 fucking hours. I highly doubt that. Not without cheating, but again, if not, then he needs to duplicate this. He needs to make a video of him spending 12 hours on this table to get a score of 6.6. In back. Let me do this. Yeah, did you see the video? But, I mean, like I said, sorry to sound like a broken record, but Pinball with, again, 513 million, which took them 40 minutes to get. So, yeah, I have a hard time believing that he's going to be at the same, very same table for 12 hours straight to get a score of 6.6 million. And Pinball Wiz, he's one of the best online pinball players ever. He goes back, I think, almost 12 years. Like, back when they only had Pinball FX2. Like, FX3 never even came out. In fact, I want to say that came out around the same time Pinball Arcade did. So yeah, I just might start doing that now if I can remember to. Whenever I see a bullshit score, go on YouTube and pull up a video of that same table. Connection issues. There we go. And then we got now I don't want to go on a big campaign or anything on this, but in fact, yeah. In fact, hell, I don't want to look at that one. Here, we got one 3.2 billion. Okay, but this one here you can use buffs and stuff. But I want to go back and I want to take a look at this. Yeah. All right, so I'm looking at Sorcerer's Lair. So 20-minute video. Classic. Oh, damn. Looking at the scores. 2.7 billion. And this is on Classic. Morphe's on this. Lord Squeak's on this. These guys are fucking legends. All right. So he's got 363 million in 20 minutes. So, if my math is right on this, if this is legit, then, hang on, I lost my numbers. Let me go back. Memory failure. Yeah, 363. So, if this is legit, then this should have taken him 10 hours. He should have been at the same table for 10 hours straight. But let me double check. Okay, so he's using buffs and stuff. So, I'll say it took him this had to have taken him 8 hours playing at the same table for 8 hours straight. So, yeah, this would have to be an 8-hour video to get a score like this. Yeah, 313, then you got 1.4 billion. You guys can't see that. But and once again, Pinball Wiz, he's a legend. Like he goes back as far as FX2. So my back's kind of buzzing right now, so I need to get up and move around. Plus, I need to get this in the fridge because it's getting warm. And then I'll just go ahead and play this. It's just it's what came up on my playlist at the time I fired it up, so. I'm gonna plug my stuff in. Charge them up a bit. I shouldn't be too long. Is that that outside Xbox girl? I can't remember her name. Okay, so need a break from Tourneys, so let's do some randos. Oh, okay. you kind of picked a good one because she's going right in the rhythm of the music. You know.
Down the East River Drive area.
Gotta get to the crime scene before the cops do.
Get the moon bike, Duchamp.
Hurry! Get the coffin cutters! They're burning! I like it!
Oh!
Combo!
Let's pack some punch into the whirly bird, Frenchie.
Thank you.
Cut.
Whirlybird ready. Let's soften him up. Bombs away.
God, I hate this freaking light aura. Jackpot!
Jackpot!
Bombs away!
Jackpot!
So much for that.
Some repairs. Will you lend me a hand?
Where'd you go, Ball? Guess Joe don't get no repair.
You don't even know who you're dealing with. Orpheus, I feel his power.
Inside my head.
Morpheus, most people sleep. For him, releasing deadly psionic energy serves the same purpose.
What? Avatar moment.
It's just a scratch.
Something on your mind, Crawley?
Of the past. Haunt me again!
Oh! Wish I'd have known about that sooner. Oh, by the way, never seen this before. I don't know what it does at. What kind of warning on that would be nice.
There, our first paying customer. Ha! The fools surrounded us. Thrash them. You know you want to.
Vengeance triumphs.
That's all I got, huh? Moon Knight's the good guy. Everybody else is the bad guy. What did he say? Now kick his ass. That guy. He's Khonshu. He's the guy I revived the Moon Knight. I know next to nothing about the comic.
Journey has begun.
the caravan arrived to a small town. Bull saved.
Activate the magnets to keep the ball moving.
To this day, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. So. Look in just a second. X-Men, back in the 90s, didn't really care about Avengers either, so, but yeah, I watched some of the, like I said, some of the X-Men cartoon back in the 90s, Beast is probably my favorite character. Looks like
I'm looking forward to completing your training.
Looks like we're firing this up. Wrong one.
In time, you get to call me Master.
Get out of the trucks.
I haven't either. No idea how to get up there.
Control. You must learn. Control.
happy they flow. Quick to join you in a fight. May the force be with you.
Well, I beat my previous.
Congratulations!
In the mood to puck with this table again. Oh, these are different flippers. Sat on that. It was a one ball mode.
This is an emergency broadcast. The Earth is being invaded by flying saucers from Mars.
This is tournament mode. Lamp dick.
In ancient Baghdad.
Let the jewel to release the princess. Spin.
For that. Actually, you know what? I'll go ahead and call it good on the this FX3 part of the stream. Yeah, go on an intermission, and then when I come back, I'll get going on a Pinball Arcade. The lower back is still hurting a little bit, so figured now would probably be a good time as any to go ahead and just call it good here. Up YouTube. So I figured since I have this up, I'll just go ahead and play this. Like I said, this guy's a legend. I think Morpheus was another one. Lord Squeak, I recognize those two. Another one, Pinstrats Dan, I think that's his name. He's another legend. So, excuse me. Okay, I gotta check some. Well, 720.
Welcome to the Sorcerer's Lair.
Okay. So let me plug my stuff back in here real quick.
Whisper isn't here yet.
I'll be back.
Just reappeared. There you are, Whisper. Whisper anywhere. There's a secret door here.
This is now your prison.
My leg. Not that way yet. No, this way.
Tuna sandwich and strawberries, like usual.
Whisper is here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I just now noticed this. Audio's out of sync. Yeah. I was wondering why it looked a little wonky. Let's try that again.
Whisper, the gate is destroyed. We close the gate. The shortcut is now open to you.
Splendid.
That's it.
We will meet again.
So much for that.
The secret passage may save you. Where could Whisper be?
cripple of funds. Leave!
I've done this one.
Stop it. Leave me be. Here, just take it. Just leave me in peace.
Strawberries are starting to go bad. Man, this is a bitch of a mode.
See? Wasn't that hard?
Splendid!
Yeah, 4 mil. Wait, that's it. But I'll be back in a sec.
Hey, Whisper.
Thank you. Okay, but yeah, I gotta call it good there. Otherwise, I'm gonna go ahead and start switching over to Pinball Arcade. I kinda ran a little over long. No, it crashed. It fucking crashed. It. Yeah, bright light. Of a good way to start, but I do need to say that again with my lower back being like it is, I may not be doing Pinball Arcade all that long. Don't want the ball. Perfect. Not so much for that. Now in the end game. Not a good position to be in. Yeah, if the ball has to drain, you ideally want it to drain down the middle, because the numbers here correspond to like 1, 3, 5, 6, 8, and 10. These rollovers here, which are a lot harder to hit than these two up here, which are fairly easy. So yeah, you don't want the ball going draining over on the sides. Always down the middle, when possible. Do what I wanted to. And you can only get one extra ball per ball. And you can get up to 15 extra balls per game. So if you can get to the end game, normally you can last a pretty long time. Normally. Perfect. Not so much. Missed it. Looks like I've had my 15. So, no more extra balls for Joe. Not bad, but I've definitely done better. Note the out lanes. I said this yesterday. Here, you gotta play this table very differently. Like, what I just did there is actually a dangerous proposition on this table. Like, letting the ball bounce from one flipper to another. But it's a habit that, to this day, I can't shake. Like that. It almost went over. Nothing I can do there. Flipper gap's too wide. Once again. Oh, and yeah, making those top rollovers, it advances the required hand. Boing. It just kind of goes in line. It kind of goes in line with what I said a few moments ago, because the flipper gap is so wide, and plus the outlanes are totally different. I can't. It's doing the normal things I do on any other table. Is a risky maneuver in this one. It's also why Jack's Open is one of my favorite tables. And, I forgot to do something real quick. Yeah, I'll be back. Howdy, partner. Unfortunately, yeah, you really don't want the ball in the bumpers. And, I gotta... Due to the way this game plays, the way the mechanics are set up, you actually want to start multi-ball last. not immediately, because every subsequent multi-ball gets harder and harder to start. Like, you have to keep smacking these green targets more and more times just to light a lock. Luckily, I got that one. Oh, no, it didn't go. Or it didn't trigger. I tell you what, I'm gonna go pop an ibuprofen. I'll be back. I don't want to cut the session short, but I also don't want my back getting worse either. Bad call. I like to hit that left ramp. I gotta make the right loop. Okay, cool. Whoop. Not so much for that. Gotta love not having a bounce back or slow reflexes. And believe it or not, the high score is actually mine. But you never would have thought it with the way I'm playing right now. And then, in case anyone hasn't noticed, one big goal on this table is hitting these flashing yellow and orange shots, not that. Well, it's ball three anyway, so might as well. Multi-ball, see that flashing orange thingy? Aim for that. But that would require accuracy, something which I'm not capable of. There's one. There's two. Almost, limp dick. Nice, got them both up there. Two chances. And I fucked it up. Slow ass reflex is not even gonna stick around. So, like I said, I have done good on this table. Where's your favorite?
Stay right where you are.
You have the magic.
Make the ball vanish.
Make the ball vanish.
Vanish. I didn't even have to go in the trunk.
You have the magic.
Go for the center loop. Oh.
Oh, are you talking on Whitewater? Yeah. Nope. Didn't bounce over far enough.
Night's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
Shoot for the captain's ball.
Somehow I got
Tiger's on jackpot. And I fucked it up afterwards.
The basement is full of wonders.
Who's kind of meandered on in there?
The metamorphosis.
Shoot for the right staircase. It's 2 o'clock.
Guess what I'm not gonna hit? Shots lit, not gonna hit. Well.
Magic. Lock is lit.
Go for the center loop. Tonight's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk. Tiger saw.
Shoot for the captive ball.
And I watched them all go down. Play racquetball.
First ball is locked.
Okay, this is just going to be a test, or this is going to be a hotkey test. Okay, it's that one. Okay, so I thought I had a gift called Retard Alert. Apparently I only have that one on Gems of War. So, well, good to know on that.
Nice performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
Second ball is locked. The second ball is locked.
Yeah, Pabs. Yeah, but if anyone's curious, I kind of have a. Let me do this. This is one of my behind the scenes secrets. I don't know if you guys can access that link, but I do use a soundboard. But the soundboard I had, that soundboard there, was mostly developed during my years of streaming Gems of War. One of the beauties of that game is it's turn-based. So, you know, I actually have, and the game doesn't pause when you leave the game window. So I'm actually able to use the soundboard while playing the game. Not something I could really do when playing pinball, because the moment I leave the game pauses. I understand why it does that, but sometimes I don't want that to happen. So what that led me to do is I went on my OBS and I just started adding, I started recording some of the soundboard sound effects, actually making little recordings of them. And then it's gonna be kind of technical, but I added those sound effects to my OBS. They're media sources. And then I added hotkeys to all of them. So, because I had to do that out of necessity, because again, Unlike Gems of War, pinball, the game auto pauses when I leave the window, which is very nerve wracking, for lack of a better word. So I want to be able to do the sound effect as the game is going and not during the pause. It's just all kinds of cringy and awkward. So
it's official. You know, things suck. Like that.
So I gotta rely on hotkeys for doing the sound effects. And then another, in case anyone else is kind of curious, you know, just, why do you even have sound effects on here anyway, Joel? Crazy as it might sound, I would rather say, God fucking damn it! Than me actually, God fucking damn it! You know, or, you know, kind of helps keep the rage level down a bit. Maybe if I actually do the sound effect that conveys what I'm thinking, it'd be a lot better than me actually screaming it out, or even worse, just outright saying, fuck it, killing the stream right then and there. I have done that before, especially back in the day. You guys have probably heard me say it, the double flipper bitch. There was a time back in the day when if I did that too many times, I would just, okay, that's it for the stream. I'm playing too incompetently, so no point in continuing, and just kill the stream right then and there. So the soundboard and adding the hotkeys to my keyboard, all that, it actually helps me. It helps me play longer. So now I gotta type something down. Because there was a time back when I first started playing pinball, or if I actually first started streaming it, I thought that, like a lot of other people, pinball was, for the most part, random. Like, yeah, you had some control when you managed to catch the ball, but the more you play, the more you begin to realize that that's not the case. You might think it's random, but really what kills you is geometry and physics, not straight RNG. And it's also a factor in one of the reasons why I don't stream Gems of War anymore. It just, there's too much randomness in there. Yeah, you have some control in that game. You could set up the world's greatest team that on paper could just steamroll content, but then, you know, you could get shit for RNG and you know, you actually end up getting your ass kicked no matter what you do, and it's out of your control. Pinball's not like that. If something goes wrong, there's a legit reason why. So yeah. Crazy as it might sound, I use sound effects, I use a soundboard. To be sure, it is kind of funny. It is kind of funny having like the right sound effect at the right time, but ultimately though, at the core, it's stress management. Oh, but I'm really beginning to like the FX3 version of this table more than the Pinball Arcade one.
For the trap door.
Boom.
Shoot for the trap door.
Fine. About time.
Ball, pinball. Shoot for the trunk.
Nope.
Jackpot.
Now, I learned something new about this, about the multi-ball. during multi-ball, if you actually keep aiming for the left loop, you can increase the jackpot. I didn't know that. But then comes the question of, can you keep building up that jackpot without losing multi-ball? My answer would be no. And the jackpot only goes up 5 million for every loop you hit.
Jackpot is lit.
In and out, just like a burger. Again, if you can jack up that jackpot without losing multi-ball, then yeah. But like I said, I don't, no faith and trust in my shooting ability, so I'll probably still just go after the trunk. Plus, I'm also figuring too, I could probably hit that left loop naturally, just trying to get control of the damn balls. No, I can't. Like I said, told you.
Please shoot again.
Oh, there it goes. Just end this one quick.
Can't help you now.
No. Magic never could help me. Finally got the damn skill shot.
The pressure is building because I keep missing.
Vanquish the chain.
Well, you're about to find out what a sardine goes through, honey.
Escape from the trunk.
The air pressure through the building!
Make the ball vanish.
Got it on the first try, how about that? Vanish.
Vanish.
Vanish. 5 o'clock.
And then that, if and when you manage to get it to midnight, it does this, I don't want to call it a hurry up. I guess a pseudo hurry up. The trunk is lit, and it actually is a magnet. So, but the problem is it's a countdown, and to my knowledge, there is no way of restoring it or increasing it. So the countdown would start at, say, 5 million, and then do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I mean, you have to smack the trunk as many times as possible, but there's gonna come a point where it wouldn't be feasible to do that. Unless you could actually increase that number, but like I said, I don't know how. Maybe getting the ball in the bumpers, but good luck with that. Speaking of bumpers. Oh, got on the first try. Yeah, gotta love a multi-ball that ends as quickly as it begins.
ball is locked.
The first ball is locked.
Second ball is locked.
The second ball is locked.
Multi-ball. 100 million. No. Jackpot.
I guess that couldn't have bounced over into the left flip.
Oh, shit.
And the ball goes out anyway.
Lee, shoot again.
Oh, and yeah, the high score is mine. But again, you never would have thought of it with the way I'm playing right now.
Next performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
No, but I'll probably hit every shot but the trunk.
You want to concentrate.
Oh, no rabbits for me.
You have the magic.
Yeah, gonna need it. Guess the rabbits all I'm getting. Let's just end the shit. Like I said, I have done good on this table before.
Freeze a titan. Challenge me.
Thank you. Alright.
Challenge me!
So, I've abandoned this table before. The big mandatory shot is this left spinner. If I can't hit that consistently, I may just go ahead and kill the table, because you have to hit this just to progress on here, to get multi-ball. I mean, you could hit these orange shots. You do that enough times, eventually extra ball will be lit, or you'll get extra ball. But then that just means another ball of me not being able to hit the fucking spinner. So when that happens, it's best off just calling it off. like that.
Found power one.
Found power one. Go for the tunnel.
Found power two.
Found power two.
Come the guards!
Multi-ball, get the ball in the upper play field like you saw there.
I'm guessing taking down the entire bank. That's fine.
Somebody want to do the honors?
Not so much for that.
So much for that.
Out of there in a hurry.
Sorry for the interruption. I'm gonna pull this table up. I want to know how you can relight that kickback. I'm guessing it's something like you have to complete the wizard mode, or you have to get the jackpot when it's maxed out or something.
Bright light.
I guess if anyone's curious, that's where I'm at right now.
Okay. So, kickback relights after every multi-ball? Yeah, kind of a tall order.
Found power two.
time the ball goes on anyway. Yeah, let's just go ahead and kill it. Let's just go ahead and kill it. Just barely. Gotta love it. Oh, bye-bye kickback. We hardly knew ye. Yeah, it'd be kind of cool to have a insta-tilt mod on this table. Like, push a certain hotkey and it just tilts automatically without me having to milkshake the damn table. I mean, I want to go to the next ball. I don't want to lollygag around in the current ball, having to deal with that in the ball fanfare crap. It's not like it did much anyway, so. Oh, there it goes. Lion Man. It looks like I can't get the ball over there. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Babs. Yeah. See you next time, buddy. You're welcome. You're on your own, honey. Whoa, how about that?
Oh, thank you, thank you.
The way it's looking right now, I might be heading in fairly soon, too. I think the ibuprofen's helping.
Look out, Martian!
Well, that's a good one.
Ball. It's hitting.
If I can get that left ramp, it should be a total annihilation. Get every available man.
Get every available man.
Double, oh, that was almost a double flipper, bitch.
Missile blocked on target. Blow the saucer out of the sky. Look
out. Oh, left ramp, got it. Two multi-balls going at once. Went a little wonky there. That's right where you want the balls. All of them up in the bumpers. Maybe having one down at the bottom. Double flipper, bitch. Goody, another one.
Destroy those lily-livered Martians. Put me down.
Trying to hit the right ramp. If I could hit the right ramp twice, it'll be a total annihilation multi-ball again. Just a matter of me hitting it. Someday. Guess we'll have to settle for that one. Yeah, this is kind of a lesser multi-ball. You have to make all the flashing shots, but you can only do that once. If and when you do that, then there'll be one more left. But that one will move around every few seconds. That's gonna be our super jackpot.
Extra ball!
I guess I'll be playing a while.
Jackpot!
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 Oh, different one.
Jackpot!
Lip dick. And the ball goes out anyway. One more. There we go. I actually hit what I was aiming at. Ow. This is fucking up my knees as well. Oh, there goes one.
Hey, Pat, muffin head.
Don't quite work. Got a little absent-minded. Yeah, big old fat center shot. There we go. And there it goes. And there goes the other. So, yeah, that's fine. Been doing a lot of nudging, so that don't surprise me. No skill shot for Joe. All four of them.
Use the atomic blaster now. Great shot.
You Martians will never take France.
Something the fuck happened.
Shoot again.
Joe don't get no skill shot. I'm just ending it. Cell phone was trying to shut off on me. Shot eater. Sure would like to hit that left loop. Sure would like to hit that left loop. had to backhand it. So if I can hit the right ramp twice, it'll be, once again, total annihilation. If I can hit it, but no, I keep shooting stupidly into the shot eater. One more. Got it.
Total annihilation. Woo-hoo!
Nail the saucer out of the sky. Ooh la la.
Ooh la la. Yeah, fuck that up. Yeah.
Take that, Wrinklehead.
That's fine.
Shoot again!
And yeah, high score is actually mine. Nope. Joe don't get no skill shot once again. Shot eater. Four of them. Shot eater.
Watch out, man. They've got a big old beam. Well done, soldier.
Double flipper. Oh. One while it lasted.
You son ugly parts.
Every available man.
Get the troops ready.
Or that one. Right ramp. Almost. Whoa, ball didn't do what I was supposed to. Got it.
Total annihilation. Woo-hoo! Extra ball.
Yeah. Lamp dick. Hit that one at some point. Yeah, been nudging too many times. Might be a tilt incoming. Yeah, good one this time. Backhand that? No, I can't.
Mamma mia! The Martians are straightening the Tower of Pisa!
So, something else I gotta think about too is getting another regular multi-ball going and getting the super jackpot. If you can see towards the bottom where the slingshots are, the blue lights, super jackpot is one of the requirements. Destroying Mars is the other. Lamp dick. Lamp dick.
You're the best.
Just for something. Fucked it up.
Shoot again.
Hey, finally got it.
Excellent. Watch out, man. They got a big old bee.
Also, the way it's looking right now, probably gonna be my last table. Yeah, because the back is really nagging right now. Right ramp, got it.
Total annihilation. Woo-hoo.
I didn't even see what was going on the left over there. Come on. Fucked it up. I fucked it up. Could actually help. Shot eater. Oh, fuck.
The Martians will never take Germany. Jackpot!
Nope, limp dicked it, and there goes one. There goes one. Much for that. So,
help! Oh, help! Get your hands off me.
All four of them. Okay. Nope. 19 mil. Definitely enough in the lap at. We got a bug. Game bug. Game bug, yeah. I gotta do that. Oh, don't fucking freeze. Let me check OBS real quick.
Could make a move anytime.
go now to Gasoline Alley.
Didn't get Deadly Squad out of that one.
Head for the turbo! Whoa, here's a bit of luck for Driver 1. There's a pass by Driver 1. There's a pass by Driver 1. That's 25 left for Driver 1.
No. I'm trying to catch the ball. Not so much for that. Guaranteed multi-ball. Lamp dick. Not so much for that. Just get it over with. Lamp dick. Alright, we'll just call it good there. Okay. So, yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and call it good here. Like I said, the back is really bugging me right now, so I gotta get up, move around, probably sit on the couch. Gotta take a load off, so. Otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. Well, pretty good stream for the short amount of time that I was on. So, but yeah, gotta cut it short. So, but otherwise, I should be on again tonight. My default time is 9 p.m. That is U.S. Central. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully when my back is in better shape. Yeah.